Do you know why ASP.NET is better than Classic ASP?
You could say it is because Classic ASP is dead.
Haskell and other languages are still dead, despite repeated announcements of their extinction.
Actually, ASP is dead. Only ASP.NET is still in use, though it doesn't use the ASP language.
So what is ASP.NET?
ASP.NET is now an open-source web application framework. It can be used for dynamic web pages, SharePoint portals and other items.
What makes ASP.NET better than what went away?
ASP.NET is a framework as well as a programming language, similar in concept to Ruby on Rails.
Ruby on Rails is popular in Silicon Valley.
ASP.NET is only big because Microsoft is behind it. It is primarily their standard for web applications and services, like SharePoint portals and Citrix delivered applications in the cloud.
So ASP.NET is better because it has Microsoft behind it.
I'll say it is still around because Microsoft is behind it. Whether it is better than the alternatives is a totally separate discussion.
I wonder what other advantages ASP.NET had over Classic ASP.
It had a lot of classes and controls laid out to allow you to rapidly create new applications. That's where the framework improved user productivity.
Productivity is a strong plus.
Its integration with Windows and Microsoft servers was another plus, back when almost everyone used Windows server software.
PHP is bigger today, but Windows was the 900-pound gorilla for a long time. Heck, around a fifth of all PCs still use Windows XP today.
ASP.NET is also more flexible than ASP. You could use web pages coded in VB.NET and it would work with ASP.NET.
I'd have trouble finding anyone who uses VB.NET, much less BASIC.
It also works with C#.
Flexibility and interoperability with other .NET runtimes is an improvement over the Classic ASP.
Works well with others is a great thing to have on your resume, as a programmer or interface.